Hello and welcome to the workshop. Welcome back. Welcome for the very first time, whichever it is. We are happy that you are here with us. We really, really appreciate you stopping by. If you love sneakers, you have come to the right place. We upload a brand new video almost every single day here at the workshop. The workshop, for those of you who don't know, it's our creative space. It is our playground. This is where the magic happens for the most part. Sometimes we're out and about, but mostly we are here. So with that said, let's dive into a pair of sneakers that are incredible, if I do say so myself. I think it is the best sneaker this year. It's my favorite Nike sneaker of 2019, without question. And here it is, bang, bang, the Sakai and Nike LDV Waffle in the green multi colorway. These released recently and retail was $155. I was able to get my hands on the blue and red pair early, months and months ago at this point. I literally wore them into the ground already, and the whole release was kind of weird. They dropped in Japan, but then got pushed back here. Then people were like, wait, is this never gonna happen? Myself included. And then finally, bam. Here they are, an official release in stores, the sneakers app, etc., etc. Now, unfortunately, I missed out on these, on this colorway. Like I said, I already have the blue and red pair, but wanted this pair as well and struck out. Swing and a miss. So when I saw that Kicks are for us, a local resale shop down here in Tampa, Florida, a lot of you are probably already familiar with them. When I saw that they had my size in store, I could not resist. Scooped them up ASAP. Shouts to them for yet another assist. This was a pair that I really, really wanted. To me, this is the perfect collaboration. I just love the look of them. Double swooshes, double tongues, double laces, the whole layered look, the colors, bright green, army-ish green, mustard, orange, black, white, gray, the funky double midsole. It's one of those things you either hate it or you love it. I really, really dig it. They just did an incredible job in my opinion. As I said, I think it's the sneaker of the year. We've done a full review on the other colorway and we did a life test on them where I talk about the durability. We will put the link to those two videos in the description of this video if you want to check them out, learn a little bit more about Sakai and what they are all about. We obviously still have half a year left, June 2019, but right now, these are top dog for me. My favorite sneaker of the year. I know they were super hyped at first, then much less hype, it seemed like. The resale prices certainly came down as more pairs released. And then now it's kind of like a medium hype, I feel like. I feel like hype is like spice on wings. Mild, medium, hot. These are medium spicy. They are amazing though, and I'm glad I was able to get a second pair. Like I said, I completely trashed my first pair, that blue and red pair. Those are absolutely toast at this point. But let us know what your thoughts are on these. Which colorway do you like better? The green and yellow, the blue and red. They also released alongside a couple pairs of Sakai and Nike Blazers. I'm not really a Blazer guy, so those were an easy pass for me. But how do you feel about them? How do you feel about Sakai? How do you feel about collaborations in general? How do you feel about Nike? However you feel, leave a comment below and let us know. Always love to hear from you. Thank you for watching. You are very, very appreciated. We will be back tomorrow. Same time, same place, right here at the workshop. Until then, adios.